events today. Please look, you won't be disappointed.
My people are shunned many places, but we were always welcomed in Caldeum. Something must be very wrong, that they won't even let their own people into the city now.
But what is it? You must tell me everything.
Is that any way to speak to me? And you don't need visions to see that Belial is in control of the city. The question is how.
Do you see that armor? No wonder.
Damis, is that you?
Captain Ravan, the
Ashira. The Emperor is in danger. I need to speak with him.
I heard what you did at Kasim Outpost in Alcarnas. You have my thanks, and you shall have my help. Captain Ravan, this man has vital information regarding the massacre in the Borderlands. We must see the Emperor at once.
Very well, but I don't think you'll find him receptive. Let them pass!
I will faint dead away if I stand in this heat a moment longer.
Let's go. I'll lead you to the palace.
You are bold to have sought this audience with me. My guards tell me you were responsible for the massacre of innocent villagers in Alcarnas.
Your guards lied.
If you are innocent, why do you have spies skulking through my sewers? Bring her in!
Let me go!
I detest violence. Guards, I leave this matter in your hands.
You are quite the optimist.
Get out of here. I will cover your escape.
Thank you. Now we need to get to the sewers. I'll explain why when we get there.
Thank you.
Mother Adria. She's alive. But the Imperial Guard is holding her somewhere down here.
We must reach her. Not enough essence.
So Magda was telling the truth. Somehow I knew my mother was alive. Always knew it.
But there is still...
Kyrgyzstan are
majestic, expansive,
and
unafraid,
full of stinging swarms of insects. They may seem a minor nuisance, but these vermin carry numerous strains of pestilence. One of them was trapped in my boot once, and my foot swelled up to the size of a melon before the infection cleared. What horrible creatures!
Exemplary servants,
unafraid of my
corpse taught. Pain loose her tongue, but only to a point. Remember what happened with the vizier's assistant? It was a pleasurable time, I admit, but...
Adria should be up here.
I preferred this.
Tell us about the Black Soul Stone! We know of the three that the Horadrim used to trap the Primeval. What is the purpose of this one?
Your master Belial has good reason to fear it.
Potter.
You know who I am?
My darling, I've watched over you all your life. But I never dared get close because of the danger that always shadows me.
Speaking of which, let's get moving.
Those you've chosen to fight alongside you are an interesting bunch. Children after my own heart, flawed in such interesting ways. Irena is quite vivacious for one with such a burden, don't you think? I know you agree with me, Cormac. You'd best keep your vows in mind. Or maybe you shouldn't. And that Linden, ha, he makes me laugh. He can warm my bed any night. Reminds me of my second husband, he does.
I heard that you were there 20 years ago when Mount Eriot was destroyed.
Baal, the Lord of Destruction, sought to enslave mankind to the power of Hell by corrupting the sacred Worldstone. Unthinkable though it was, I was forced to destroy it.
But there were consequences.
Understand, friend, that entire worlds burned as heaven and hell fought over the Worldstone. Eriot's destruction was regrettable. And believe me, I paid a high cost as well.
I'm surprised Cain never told you why I left. He knew I was called to fight the Lords of Hell, and I knew he would keep you safe.
He's gone now.
Then it's fate that we have been reunited. Cain's work, your work, is my war.
According to the Herodric texts, only two evils remain. Belial is here in Chaldeum, and Asmodan has yet to reveal himself.
Still adores you, even though you left her behind.
What? No, I never saw it that way. She grew up in safety, while I risked my life to find the key to our salvation. It was the sacrifice that I had to make. In any case, Leah will meet her full potential under my guidance. Do you not have things to do?
What happened when you destroyed the Worldstone?
The resultant explosion dispersed the light and harmony of my angelic being. Without form or shape, I restored myself within the realm of Pandemonium. It took me 20 of your years, but finally, I returned home to the high heavens.
Did your brethren understand?
Hardly. Believing my actions had endangered creation, the Angiris Council put me, the Archangel of Justice, on trial. I knew then that heaven was doomed, unless I could enlist the aid of mankind against the coming onslaught of hell.
How did you rescue your wife?
I broke her out in the middle of the night and we escaped. They didn't chase us far. I guess they were glad to see her go.
You did not fear her, even given the accusations.
She wasn't a witch. She was a mystic, though we didn't find that out for a time. Not until we started traveling with a Vechen wagon train. Well, that's a story for another time.
How well did you know Cain?
For a time, during the darkening of Tristram, we spent many nights in the Tavern of the Rising Sun, discussing his Herodric texts and the varied arcana I'd collected during my travels.
Did you meet again?
Only from afar. From time to time our paths would cross, and I would catch glimpses of Leah as she grew. It broke my heart that I could not reveal myself and raise her as my own.
How did the guards capture you?
I was trying to steal out of the city. I'd returned to gather some things before setting out to recover Zoltenkul's head, and the guards found me.
What happened to your brother?
Nothing you'd want to hear.
I have heard a lot. I could probably help.
And then what? I suppose you'll make it all right. You'll fix it up just like another one of your little errands. Some things aren't that easy.
I will respect your privacy.
God, you're so noble about it too. Spare me.
Your mind is always wandering.
It is merely the consequence of seeing that which is not readily visible. I have accepted it.
Being unusual has its strengths.
Then you have my thanks. Although, perhaps you are right. I feel as though part of me still sleeps in a faraway realm.
It could be the lingering effect of the spell.
That would be nice, but the feeling I have indicates that it is more unpleasant and complicated than that.
Oh, I've been waiting for this.
It is good to fight with you again.
Hey, mister, I got some...
The guards were asking you about this Black Soul Stone. I remember reading about it in Uncle's journal, but it didn't seem important.
No, but it is. It is the key to defeating evil forever. It was created by the mage Zoltenkul to trap demonic souls.
Yes. He was a renegade Herodrim, dismembered by his brethren before he could activate the Soul Stone. His head was sealed away in the Dolgar Oasis.
We must retrieve it, because if we're to use the Soul Stone to defeat Belial and Asmodan, Zoltenkul must live again.
I do not like this. We can defeat Belial without you.
I have a new ally. The Witch. Adria. She believes that the Black Soul Stone will allow us to defeat the Lords of Hell. But this remains to be seen.
Murderer. Torturer. Monster. These were the titles bestowed upon Zoltenkul by the Herodrim. Though it cost them dearly, they killed the wizard for his crimes against nature and sealed his broken corpse within a shadow realm. It seems they were afraid he might return.
300 years ago, I selected Kul and 6 others to form the Herodrim. He was a great man, who was driven mad by his long quest to hunt evil.
He is not the first. What did he do?
He delved into powers not meant for man, trying to fashion an artifact that could fill his empty heart with the souls of angels and demons. The Herodrim had no choice but to slay him. The Order never recovered.
I don't like dealing with Kul any better than you do, but I see no other way. If Adria says we must, then we must. Uncle Deckard trusted her, and so will I.
Zoltenkul, a legend. There is no doubt in my mind he is as powerful as the stories say. But for every bit of his genius, he was surely mad. He was obsessed with immortality and power.
A madman. We would do better to leave him asleep in the desert than to call on him for aid.
You have a better idea.
I do not. It is merely a warning.
After what I've heard of him, I'd prefer not to become involved with this Zoltan Kul.
It will be dangerous, but you have faced great peril before. If Belial and Asmodan invade, you will have much more to worry about than a dismembered wizard.
It's quite a maze down here, isn't it?
Diablo was the youngest of the prime evils, but I found him the most dangerous, for his power over Terra left him incapable of feeling fear. Though he had easily possessed and corrupted many humans, Diablo's essence was finally trapped in a soul stone and banished to the unfathomable abyss 20 years ago.
Listen to me. I cannot talk for long. The Lyle's guards are constantly watching me.
Are they?
Forgive me for my behavior at court. The guards would have killed me had I sided with you, but I will help you now as I can. You must be headed to the Oasis. I can open this gate for you.
You must act. Retake control of your city.
There's little I can do. Between my advisors and the Imperial Guard, my every move and action are controlled. I've tried to fight back, but Belial's influence is strong. But now you've given me a chance. Perhaps my only chance.
How can you aid me if you are being watched?
You're here to kill Belial, aren't you? I can help.
But you have no power.
I can still fight in my own way. I want my empire back. I will find where Belial is hiding and deliver him to you.
You have already proved yourself untrustworthy.
I told you it was not my choice. My every move is controlled and I'm surrounded by enemies. But I swear to you, I will help you. I will prove it to you. Listen to me. I cannot talk for long. Belial's guards are constantly watching me.
Are they?
Forgive me for my behavior at court. The guards would have killed me had I sided with you. But I...
surrounding Caldea. Known for their stinging strikes, these creatures are particularly dangerous when they attack in large numbers. It is said that raw eel has become a delicacy among Chaldean elite, but I assure you, these rumors are baseless.
The only female evil. She aided the lesser evils for many years, but eventually she lost faith in their plot. 2 decades ago, she chose to help Diablo during his resurgence and seize the citadel of the Sightless Eye. Ultimately, she perished at the hands of brave heroes. When he was slain by heroes.
That is not possible.
When the champions are larger and the lunatics more devastating, it is the shaman priest who lead the fallen.
Help me, please! Someone help! I'm being robbed!
You fool!
Quiet!
The Master commands us to capture more slaves immediately. Go to the Oasis and abduct villagers. Kill any who resist. That way we shall both gain allies and destroy enemies.
Thank you, thank you. Those vile creatures were looting my goods. Now that you have saved me, I'd be happy to allow you the privilege of buying them instead.
I'm afraid not.
That is not possible. Achievements in research. I present my findings on the Dune Dirge. It took me many years to find the truth of these strange, deadly figures, but but my sources indicate that they are the cursed remains of mages who summoned a demon far beyond their power to control.
Stand down!
That is not possible. All must serve the cycle.
Centuries ago, a much smaller Chaldeum depended upon small wells for its water. Then came the mysterious Dalgor, offering Chaldeum an oasis of unparalleled splendor, located in an area previously thought to be desert, asking only that his name be permanently affixed to the land. Then he vanished into the wastes.
Thank you.
Good thought.
I'm afraid not.
Thank you. now! They found us!
The Imperial Guards left me here to die, but you saved me. Thank you.
Some days, I think I would have been happier living a simple life. Farmers
that is not possible.
Thank you.
traces of Zoltan Kul's magic linger here.
Hey, mister. I heard you came here from Tristram. My family came here.
That is not possible.
That place has had some very bad luck, hasn't it?
This Adria, I sense dark things about her. She is not averse to using whatever means necessary to destroy Asmodan and Belial. She will use the Black Soulstone, no matter what the cost.
We have no alternative.
Some costs may prove too high, even for you. This Zoltan Kul sounds like an untrustworthy fellow. You don't have your head separated from your body for no good reason.
Corpses take many forms. We need this one for the Soul Stone.
Well, if you must. But I don't trust any of those ancient sorcerer types. Always up to no good. I worry about Lia. How is she?
I don't know. Why?
Oh, no reason. She just needs someone looking out for her.
In agreement. Kul, the renegade, must be stopped. He seeks to duplicate the power of the stones and wield it for his own ends. He is obsessed with the powers of heaven and earth. Drawing their attention will only bring doom to a home.
That is not
this. Not all dangerous demons are large and imposing. The dust imps are little more than children in size. But they possess the cunning and bloodlust of far larger creatures. They take cover in the shadows, emerging only when viable prey wanders too close. Then they ambush, leaving
that is not
more
possible.
Than bones behind them.
This world can abide you no longer!
hatred was so pervasive that even after he had been defeated and entrained in a soul stone, his demonic essence oozed upwards into Travancore and corrupted the Zakharum priest. Though he fell to the same heroes who killed his brothers, I fear for us should he ever return.
This is barely intact. Fear the end. To go back.
This is difficult. Everything worth doing is.
Thank you. quest. I can only hope we are not too late.
To get it open. I am returning to town.
If you keep holding back, then you'll never improve.
New goods today, please.
It is time. Leah, cast the spell as I taught you.
Zoltan Kul, we need you to activate the Black Soul Stone. We would use it to trap the last two Lords of Hell.
I know your voice, stranger. It has haunted me in death, just as it commanded me in life. Tyriel.
I am, but now mortal.
Fate is whimsical.
After surviving the devastation in Tristram all those years ago, I swore vengeance upon Diablo and his ilk. I've sacrificed everything for it. This is my path, and I will follow it through to its bloody end.
Leah is a very trusting individual, isn't she?
She has a kind heart.
You could not be more different.
Kindness will not help us survive in these dark times. The Lord of Lies is cunning. He wears many masks to hide his shifting nature from us. But we will have an advantage over him. The Black Soul Stone. Belial fears its power, for Soul Stones have bested his siblings in the past, and he could be imprisoned as well.
Have you faced Belial before?
Not openly. He was never one to lead an army, always in the shadows, much like his mentor, Mephisto. He wields intrigue and artifice as proficiently as you wield your weapons.
I miss Uncle Deckard so much. It's hard going on without him.
His soul is at peace. I can assure you of that.
Thank you. I'm going to get back to my research.
What happened during your time with the Vechin?
When we first joined the wagon train, we were just two lost souls. The Vechin thought it was unbearably romantic. A pair of lovers on the run from their pasts. I suppose it might have even been true. The mystic with the Vechin recognized Mira's talent immediately. We stayed with them while Mira learned from her. Along the way, we fell in love and married. I've never known anything as surely as my love for her.
She cast quite a spell on you.
Never mind.
Have you ever been in love?
Ah, yes. The unreasonable one I spoke of earlier. I loved her with every inch of my heart before it went black as coal.
Where is she now?
Well, she did what all unreasonable women do. Married the wrong man.
You did not intervene.
That wouldn't have been easy. It was my brother.
Do you know the fate of your sisters?
They should have awakened as well, but their mission has already ended.
What do you mean?
I sought out the closest two before I met you. They lay dead and mutilated in their chambers. The others are some distance away. I fear the worst.
How did they die?
There were traces of demonic magic upon their wounds. But surely the Prophet could have protected them. Where has he gone?
I welcome the chance to travel with you.
Let us seek honor together, my friend.
I will give you the Black Soul Stone, but in exchange, I must be made whole once again.
You were treacherous before. How do I know you won't be an even greater threat once you've been fully revived?
You don't. So, you must ask yourself, how much would you risk to save this wretched world?
Everything.
Ah, so be it. To begin, you will need to retrieve my blood from the dungeons where it has been hidden away. You will find them in the desolate sands beyond the aqueducts.
I'm going to go with you. We should bring Kul's head with us. Maybe he'll have something useful to say. I'll put him in your bag.
This is madness! You must know he will betray us!